The MooMonitor system is the best thing in the world. If a gentleman was looking for a system, I'd invite him out to the farm to take a look at the system I got and show him, even on my phone, sitting there talking to the gentleman, I'd show him, here's what I can do. I can pull up the cow. This is the day she was fresh. This is the day I bred her. You know, I can enter all this stuff in. Here's, she's been up eating. Here's her rumination. You know, here's her graft of when she's laying down. Here's her activity monitor. I mean, there's all that kinds of different things that I can watch on that app to show that gentleman. Prior to the MooMonitor, we just had a bull running with the cows. Until, I don't know, I guess until I got attacked by a bull. So that's why I lean towards going to AI, getting a system. We run 1,000 acres here, so with the MooMonitor system, I can be out in the field. If a cow comes into heat, it'll send a code to my phone or, you know, let me know cow's in heat, cow's sick. Then I can take a look at her when I'm milking at night or morning. The app on the phone is very user-friendly. I love the way the app shows up on the phone. It gives a lot of detail. You know, there's certain things on there that you can program in right away. Normally when a cow calves, she comes in the morning when we first got a new calf, new cow, I always punch the stuff in right away. You know, that got that fresh cow on monitor right away, so I know if something happens to her, we're not going backwards because I don't have something on her. Consistency of knowing when to get those cows bred on time made a big difference. Results is the key thing on the farm. I mean, I think our conception rate is at 30 to 40% right now and climbing. The health side of the app on the phone is very good. It sends behavior alerts to you on your phone and lets you know if a cow's got an issue. I feel I've caught cows sooner and been able to treat them myself versus having to call a vet. I think you're doing the cows a better deed by using AI to get better genetics in your herd, you know, to get that type of cow you want with the genetics. I mean, it's the best investment I ever made.